You know, I'm just a little dog, but I'm worried about what will happen if Mitt Romney becomes president. I don't think he cares about doggies who aren't as well off as he is. And while I have a loving home, a lot of my doggy friends aren't so lucky and rely on animal shelters. If Mitt Romney is president, I worry he would cut funding for the shelters, and those poor doggies wouldn't have anywhere to live no more. I worry Mitt Romney might outsource them to China. I am Chance, and I approve this message.